linguistically, it means tafsir. It means the same as tafsir, like to explain something. And Allah, you know, mentions in the Quran, wa'asiru ta'wila. And in the Quran and in other places about using this term ta'wil. And the mufassirin, when they explain, sometimes they say, and that's the best ta'wil.